And so do the cricket birds.
They've also got great teeth.